Hi guys, and welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we've got something a little bit different. We've got these Topps Chrome Match Attacks from 2021. These were originally released in about December, the end of last year. Even though sold out everywhere. So we've had to get them off the second hand market. We've got two packs though, two boxes should I say. And I'm really new to this card collecting and box breaking. This will be my first video on it. As you can see, the box looks really nice, doesn't it? Still got all the Topps packaging on it. Four players on the front, Messi, Mane, Mbappe and Pogba. And on the back, the odds of packing something in each of the packs. As you can see, the super factors at 1 in 18,000, which is a real Hail Mary of a shot if you get one of them. Expensive cards if you pack one. So what we're going to do now, we're just going to rip them open, see what we get, and hopefully we get lucky. Inside there's 18 packs. Inside each pack there's four cards. I'm just gonna rip this open now. There we go. So you can see like that. I'll leave that up there. So let's get into the first pack. I'm gonna spin them around. I've seen a few other people breaking these. And I know that the best cards, the numbered cards that you want at the back, so we'll try and keep that out the way. I'm going to start, that is Erling Haaland, hat-trick hero, one for the future. Hopefully he's going to turn out to be one of the world's best. We've got an Ederson, that's nice, look at the card design, really nice on these cards as well. We've got a Mancini from Roma, and that's a Dagba, which is real nice, looks nice with the blue with the PSG kit. And that is numbered, as you can see, out of 150, and that's number 8, which is really nice, really low card. Oops, I get this one. So I don't want to open. There we go. Spin that back around. So we've got an Ndidi and Mane, which is nice. I'm a Liverpool fan, so that's always good. We've got a Joshua Zirkzee, Rising Star. And we've flipped this one. And we've got a Vicente Ibora, which is a nice card, and that one's not numbered. If you do like these types of videos, guys, let us know, and I will crack the box open. I'm just going to do one box today. As I say, these retailed at £50. When they first come out, and I'll have to pay quite a lot more than that to get hold of these. Here's our first legend, Gianluca Vialli. It's a nice card. I'll flip these two over. We've got an Alisson Plea from Mönchengladbach, a Gerard Moreno from Villarreal, and the one at the back is a club hero, Marquinhos, which is a nice card too. And that's numbered out of 299, that's a purple. It's a purple parallel. Start off here with an Antoine Griezmann. Thiago, that's nice. Koke. And a Gareth Bale, nice. I think they're the refractors. Or next fractor, it's one of them, I'm not sure, like I say, I'm brand new to this, but like the sparkle, stars, makes them a little bit more different. So, you know, your base card, that's a ref, that's like a, I think that's the refractor, and that's the next fractor, I think. And then you compare that to the normal card, there's not as much shine. Donny van der Beek super signing. Nice looking card. Soldado. Granada. Another club legend, the Wesley Snider. Card's really nice. And last one is a star player, Serge Gnabry. It's also very nice. Still not a massive yet. Oh, I've seen that one. Barcelona. Man of the match, Pavard. Turan, man of the match. Florentino from Benfica. Another legend, Adebo Johnson. Another match, Whittle. Super signing, David Silva. Payet. Oh, nice. Hatsuhiro Mbappe. Green Mbappe. And that's number 37 out of 99. So that's our best pull of the pack so far. Got a Rising Star Mason Greenwood. De Ligt. José Jiménez. And that's nice. Joshua Zirkzee, Rising Star. And that's numbered out at 299. So not the rarest, but it's a nice looking card. Really looking for Erling Haaland, you know, a Greenwood number would be pretty epic. We've got a Reece James, Rising Star, a Casemiro, a Serge Gnabry, star player, a nice another purple parallel, that number to 299, Turam. Luka Jovic. Oh, we've got Alejandro Gomez, who's now plays for Seville. Flip these. Another legend, Julio Cesar, which is nice. And a Diego Costa. Formerly at Chelsea. I think that's another extractor, I think. Don't quote me on it. If you put that in the comments below, just let me know if that is an extractor. I'm not sure. I think it is. As long as I'm not saying super factor and getting it badly wrong, 118,000. As well, you can get autographs in these autos, which are one in so many. They're rare as well. Right, we'll start off with it. Kasper Schmeichel, man of the match. We've got a Neymar, it's a nice card. We've got Alex Telles, now of Man United. And we've got, flip this round. Super San and Thiago, lovely card design again. That's not numbered. In this pack we've got an Mbappe. Man of the match, Peter Glassy. A young Min Son. That's a nice card as well, James Maddison. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes of packs left out the box. If you do like this card as well, some support on the video would create any comments, any feedback, likes, and consider subscribing for us. Right, we've got an Antonio Rudiger and Javier Elliott. Luis Suarez Super Signing, it's a nice card. And then a Serbi Purple Parallel, yeah, that's number 249. And we've got sort of numbered as a Barcelona midfielder. And it's numbered to 25. Oh, that could be a good one. Orange anyway, right, we've got Mateo Kovacic, Zlatan, Henrik Mkhitaryan, and a Frankie de Jong. Wow, that's nice. That is a nice card. Number to 25, that's real nice. As well, I have got sleeves on the way, which is a bit annoying that I haven't been able to sleeve these straight away. I'm just going to have to be super careful with them. We've got Lionel Messi, that's nice. Karim Benzema. Spin these two round. Munir from Sevilla. Oh, a Trent Alexander, that's nice. It's a good card, a Trent. It's not numbered. You can see the rainbow effect on it, that's a real nice card there. Right, we've got three packs left. Like I say, guys, if you want me to open that out of the box, smash the like button, consider subscribing. I am on Twitter at Corto_22, and in the future I may be streaming these live on Twitch as well, which is at Corto22. Right, so you can see the colour at the back there, and it's numbered of 150, and it's from Atalanta. Right, we've got Harvey Barnes, Rising Star, another Sadio Mane, a Kieran Trippier of Atletico Madrid, and we'll spin that one. And we've got a Joseph Ilicic, which is nice, from Atlanta, out of 150. For an ultimate pack, we've got two packs left. Oh, something in the back there. Shiny gold, is that? I'm terrible at opening these packs, as you can see. Just be careful, just in case it's something weird, isn't it? FC Barcelona, and it's a forward out of 50. This could be quite good. I'm going to spin this around. So, starters off, we've got a Sergio Busquets, an Ante Rebic, a Dries Mertens, and an Ousmane Dembele. That's nice. Nice gold Ousmane Dembele from Barcelona. Number 32 out of 50. We've got quite a lot of Barcelona special players. Like, guys, and this is the last pack. Oh, we've got a green parallel in the back. Let's see what club it's from. Internazionale Milano goalkeeper, if confident who that is then. Ndidi. Bonucci. I'm going to flip this. And a Serbi. And a Handanovic. Green parallel. Number to 99, that's number 37. Right, guys, that is that one done. Like I said, if you want me to open that one, please do think about subscribing and hit the like button for us. And I'll catch you on the next one. See you now.